So we'll do one more song. I want to thank the Nexus Institute and Rob and Evelyn and for bringing us here. This song, my late husband, Fred Sonic Smith, envisioned. He gave me the title and implored me to write it. And it's a song really that speaks of the power of the individual. But then, of course, in order to get real things done, the power of the great collective. Because, yes, we need our artists. We need great leaders. We need great leaders who speak of us, of real issues, and help us change and shift our mindset toward doing great works for our world. But it requires so much sacrifice for us to change our mindset in terms of saving our environment, taking care of our children in the future. We are going to have to retune. We are going to have to sacrifice. And only with great numbers can we do that. It's the Gandhi principle. Get them with the numbers. And that is what this song is about. It's the numbers. It's the people. It's the people who make change. We can speak about all of our politicians and people in government and business and our activists and artists, but the people must step up globally and accept their responsibility and make change.
My dreaming, well, of an aspect bright and fair, and my sleeping, it was broken, but my dream, it lingered near. In the farm of shining valleys, where the pure air rarefied, and my senses a newly opened, I awakened into the cry that the people have the power to redeem the work of fools. Upon the meek, the graces shower. It's decreed the people rule. Come on, people. People have the power. People have the power. People have the power. Vengeful aspects became suspect and bending low as if to hear, and the armies ceased advancing because the people had their ear. And the shepherds and the soldiers, well, they lay beneath the stars, exchanging visions, laying arms to waste in the dust. In the form of shining valleys, where the pure air rarefied, my senses newly opened, 'cause I awakened to the cry.
People have the power.
People have the power. People have the power. People have the power. Where there were deserts,
I saw fountains, and like cream, the waters rise. And we strolled there together. We're none to laugh or criticize. Well, and the leopard and the lamb lay together, truly bound. Well, I was hoping, in my hoping, to recall what I had found. I was dreaming, in my dreaming, God knows, a pure view. As I surrender into my sleeping, I commit my dream to you.
People have the power
to dream.
People have the power
to vote.
People have the power
to strike.
People have the power
to love. Power to dream. To rule. To wrestle the world from fools. It's decreed the people rule. Well, it's decreed the people rule. Listen, I believe everything we dream can come to pass through our union. We can turn the world around. We can turn the earth's revolution. We have the power. People have the power. The people have the power. The people have the power. Don't forget it. Use your voice.